show you how to find the model number for your computer's hard drive. Alright, so the first thing I'm going to do is open a command prompt window. Now I'm going to type WMIC space disk drive DISKDRIVE space GET space model MODEL. Now press enter. So the current hard drive that I have in my laptop is a Toshiba MQ01ABD100. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you in my next video.